Today we're here with a tutorial, little quick tutorial. Probably only gonna take about a minute. So, these two binoculars. So, for this version, we need binoculars. And, I don't know what this gun comes with, but it's a Lego gun. If you have this, then cool. And, these come with a lot of different sets. These come with a rescue, like, I got a fire set a long time ago. And each one of the firemen guys has one of these. And I think they get a fire, I don't really know. But basically about this, there's light purposes, you can do whatever. But for now I'm just gonna do this, and you're just gonna take the barrels on here and just you gotta sound system. Or double barrel, if you wanna call it double barrel sound system. Hey, if you wanna call it that, I don't know. Okay, more focus. But yeah, that's the tutorial. took a minute to explain everything, but yeah, so that's what I've done for you. Look at it. See what it looks like. And yeah, that's it for this tutorial. I have one going up right after this. Two more. Going up right after this, then I have a quick view on the minifigures. I figured out the set, and then I think that's it for at least a day or two. Now I got four more videos coming up after this one. So you're probably thinking, oh, maybe you can stick another one. I tried to say, so. So I just been filming them on my iPad, so if I just, they don't stay on very well. Sure, if you want to, if you're just doing this, you could do something like this with like 10, but it's not very practical. I mean, it's not going to fall off, is it? But I mean, like, if you pull on it, it's going to fall off. So, if you want to, you could do something like this. I recommend it. It doesn't look very nice, in my opinion. I don't know if that's real, but it looks cool. For display purposes, you're just trying to make something look really long or something. Would go for it, but if you're not, then don't. Okay, so kind of sad. Yeah, guys. So, yeah. Also, if you could tell me how to rename my channel, if it's named, if that's possible, then tell me. So, yeah. I will see you all next time. Bye.